Ready, go!
Yep, and we're back with what are we playing? Starting this mission. I really want to finish this game.
I want to finish this game too.
I mean, I may not be 100%, but we're finished the main story.
Yes.
I'm going back with, I'm going to guess what I said I was going to do 100% and completing everything, but you know what? I want to beat the game. I'm already on a good path.
It's getting a little drawn out, right?
What?
What? The game.
Yeah, I don't want to drive.
That's not the right remote.
What are you looking for?
That guy right there.
If you guys don't see this, but Corey's walking around the living room blocking my view.
It's all right.
Can I just say, now that we're on camera, I was trying to say it before, I really want to watch you and Kim play Donkey Kong, like sitting in the room watch you guys play.
Oh.
What in the hell is this? The Matrix?
You're in...
I'm in the Matrix.
Yeah. Not quite. You're supposed to go up.
I know. I was just enjoying it. It's not coming back, is it?
Yeah, there it is. Look at that.
Son of a bitch.
I am he who dwells.
He who dwells.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your power.
He who dwells is a big old angel.
What the fucking...
Can't you remember the controls? Because it's been a while since we recorded.
Yeah, it is. I'm going to die.
It's alright. It happens.
Yeah, but I am like so rusty. I don't even know who he who dwells is. And I'm getting like fucked up.
He who dwells is the one who's been summoning the angels.
Oh, that's who the monstrosity is?
Yeah. You probably could have saved that since you're already full on neon.
Oh, fuck it. Whatever.
Okay, bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells.
There you go.
And you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading.
Watch out for the cat, Travis.
Okay?
He might come after you again.
I just want to share your powers.
There you go. Yeah, keep moving. Look at that. Damn, man, you're getting back into it.
Yeah, I remember the buttons now.
You're using all your resources. You still got full stuff.
Well, I couldn't even use my fucking asshole.
He's coming for you.
No shit.
Well, him and the cat.
Oh, I'm not worried about the cat right now.
Paul, you are so lucky.
No.
You intentionally flew to that little island?
Oh, yeah, actually, I did. You sound shocked.
I am shocked. Look at that.
Damn it. You gotta get back in there.
More brain fucks.
Yeah, it's fun. Aw, snap.
This shit again.
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
Ooh, new attack.
What the fuck?
You need to leave.
I believe that this guy is a badass.
Well, you know, I get that impression too.
I wish I was a giant. Okay, let me rephrase that. I wish my powers were to become a giant angel god.
It's where you call yourself he who dwells?
Yeah.
So you speak in like third person? Who are you? I am he who dwells. So who dwells? I am he who dwells. So, do you dwell or not? I am my name, like a Tribe Called Quest, he who dwells, a pimp named Slickback.
No, you gotta say the whole thing, a pimp named Slickback.
Like a Tribe Called Quest.
God, I haven't watched that show in so long.
Dude, they did season 4 and it's so atrocious, bro.
Is it still on? Like,
it was on Netflix. I watched it on Netflix.
No, I mean like
no,
right
it's
now.
Done. After season 4 was a wrap and it was like the worst send off of the show, bro.
Ah, the first season was the best. Thugnificent.
Yes, that was my name on Xbox 360. What the fuck just happened?
It's sinking. Well, at least it doesn't kill you.
Thank God, I would have been fucked. Like, that hasn't happened to me.
Whoa, you've been fucked?
Yes.
You have?
Secrets. You're a dick. You make all my secrets come out on this channel.
You reveal them, and I just, question them.
Why do you question it?
Because I'm a questioner of things. That, like, laser sniper rifle is super annoying.
It really is. It's like, god fucking damn it.
It's, yeah, that would piss me off.
I want smoke.
I mean...
I know I'm gonna need it, but... You motherfucker. And your little fucking...
There you go.
I wanna climb it.
Got it.
Yay. We run away again. Oh shit.
Oh, that's different.
I'm gonna piss on you with my little laser beam.
You're gonna piss on him with your little laser beam.
You are killing me, I feel like.
Whoa. He's...
Ha! Found a way.
There you go.
Nope.
He is innocent. He did not pee on that girl.
He did.
He did not pee on that girl.
He
was acquitted in trial of not peeing on that girl.
You're going off that episode of Boondocks, obviously. Because that's what I know that's what you saw, because he got a Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh.
Fuck me.
You gotta stop doing that, man.
What?
Nelson just said that. You gotta stop doing that.
Delson?
You called him Is it Delson?
Oops. It's your game. You called him Nelson. Dude. I was like, who's Nelson?
Like I said, I haven't played this game... Well, since you played this game last, and before that, it's been almost a year. Where are you going?
Out of the lava, Delson, now!
This guy has a lot of health, though.
But it's all in sections.
I didn't do that. Get out! Get the fuck out.
I'm surprised he can sit in the lava.
Well, yeah, you're like, don't do it, and I'm like, somebody.
Yeah, it's like... It's like a pleasant little bath. Oh, it recharges, so
Thank
yeah.
Thank God, because I was like, I don't see any other way.
Do you build a rocket?
It doesn't do much damage.
Really?
Yeah, I did it like the beginning. That's what I was like trying to do in the beginning. Look. Nothing. And then I just get sent back. Oh, great. Sends his minions after
There you go, get him. I think you're sinking again.
Damn it. Yep. Get out, get out. Get out.
There you go.
Whoa, get out.
You know one game that I want to play, and I'm trying to figure out which one of you goons I want to play it with?
Which one?
The Batman Telltale game.
Oh, that new one?
Yes, I'm avoiding everything about that game like the plague. Because I hear it's good.
So you don't want to get spoiled at all?
No, I don't. Well, because, like, I love the Telltale games. Like, Wolf Among Us is... fantastic.
I heard it is. Just like the
Walking Dead?
Yep.
Yeah, those, I mean, I played Wolf Among Us. I watched, actually watched another YouTube channel on the Two Best Friends Play. I watched them play The Walking Dead, which was really good.
Yeah, I watched Super Game Brothers play Walking Dead. They are hilarious.
But I definitely want to play the Batman one, because... I fucking, you know me and Batman, he's like...
Yep, just don't put him to sleep this time.
Whatever. Did I tell that story on here?
Yes, you did.
I did?
Yeah, it was to me.
Okay, good. I wasn't sure. Well, okay.
See, it shows you that I listen.
It's not my fault that Kim's not... I mean, she doesn't care about Batman as much as I do. Speaking of which, have you seen the new stuff for Injustice 2?
Yeah, I did.
That stuff looks amazing. I can't wait. I love the first Injustice. Like,
it was awesome. I will say that I was very impressed with that game.
Well, I like the new roster. Like, Blue Beetle's in it, and Dead... Well, I mean, I think Deadshot is a little bit of fluff for the movie that they just released.
Yeah, it's just another... I think it's another Deathstroke.
He looks like Deathstroke with less sword.
Yeah.
Which is fine, because nobody ever used the sword. Well, I only used the sword to do the... To do the backwards, if you got close to me, I'd knock you away with a sword. But other than that, I was using the gun.
What the fuck?
He's after you.
Yep.
He got you.
Oh my god.
You've got this. You've got full battery now.
This is like annoying me.
Oh, has he got full health again?
Yeah.
Get out of here with that nonsense. I don't remember this guy being this hard.
It's I reminded this fighting Bayonetta.
Oh my god, I love Bayonetta.
I did.
You did?
Yeah.
What happened to it? What happened to your love for it?
I rage quit.
You rage quit?
Yeah.
On the first one?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I rage quit.
Why? It's so good.
It is good, but then I got to the boss similar to this one with wings, and the guy with the wings in the face that got alternating.
The main bad guy for like the first half of the game.
Yeah, that piece of shit.
He's such a good fight too.
Yeah, I started getting like really really annoyed because like at the beginning I'm like okay cool straight up you know whatever, and then like out of nowhere it just got really annoying and I was like dude like it's starting to get really tedious, and I have a lot of patience but I was like yo, I'm getting really annoyed. That took a lot of damage for some strange reason.
Mm-hmm.
It was really close.
Oh, you're sinking.
Huh?
You're sinking.
Yep, this is bullshit again.
Yep, what I thought, it's lava.
Yep, it's lava, in case you didn't know that, Travis.
Yeah.
So, Kim and I started playing the first one on the channel, and we kind of got sidetracked with, you know, being parents. But...
they have responsibility to us.
Yeah, I mean, we started playing DK just because it was also our first time playing, that was actually... our first game she and I played together on the channel was Bayonetta.
Really? It wasn't Super Smash Bros.
No. The first game we played on the channel was PT.
Oh yeah, I did see that.
And then we played Smash Brothers, and then we played like Farming Simulator and some other crap like that.
Oh yeah, you said that you purposely fell asleep.
I didn't purposely fell asleep.
Like you
purposely
fell asleep.
Fall asleep. I thought you said I accidentally.
Son of a bitch.
Ooh.
I accidentally fell asleep because the game was so boring, and I've never fallen asleep while playing a game before. I've fallen asleep in between like loading screens and stuff like that.
That's understandable.
But like never while I was in control of something have I fallen asleep on a game. And that was it.
Not even Viva Pinata.
I love Viva Pinata.
I know you do.
I love that game. That game makes me smile. You don't understand. Yeah, you nuked him. Watch out, you're sinking again.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you're not?
I am now.
Now you are.
It's really getting tedious.
There you go. You're going to make it.
Out of the lava, Delson, now!
So I wonder if, like, if he was a normal human being, if that would have killed him immediately.
Probably.
Fuck.
Oh, my God.
That is so annoying.
I got, like, rammed in the ass.
Not the first time, right?
Actually, no, never. I've never been rammed in the ass. Now that we're gonna get critical, I've not been rammed in the ass. My anal is very virgin.
Your anal is very virgin.
Anally a virgin.
Anally a virgin. Bam.
Nothing.
Now you've got this.
I do feel like I got it. It's just really tedious. It's like,
you know what I've realized is like, I'm not bad at video games, but I'm not either. I'm not great at talking and playing video games.
Well, I can talk amongst, you know, my friends, and that's something I'm trying to get. It's not you.
Oh, we're not friends?
Oh, we are friends.
Because I'm white, isn't it?
Yeah, we're not doing this conversation, Corey. We're not having this conversation.
Definitely.
We're not?
We are not going to have this conversation on this channel.
Again?
Well, I question your your friendship after that, but
obviously
I'm back.
Whoa, my friendship? You should have questioned Phil's friendship.
Oh, I did question Phil's friendship, but then I got a nice text message of him apologizing.
I'm sorry for being racist.
Not that I feel like I need to apologize, but I am, just for assurance. I'm not going to discuss that too much because that was very personal and I actually appreciated that from him. But I was just like,
it was
bro.
So you left and he was like, I feel like I should send him a text message.
Yeah, I literally got a text message from him. I was like, oh, wow, he actually texted me.
You know what? Shooting him in the head seems to work a lot better than shooting him in the body.
Well, that's what I started to notice. And we're sinking again and again.
Yeah, drain that before it goes down.
That's what I was trying to do.
Now jump to that one. You didn't make it. Oh, you did make it.
Oh, my God. That's the most miraculous.
Legit-ass skills.
No, it was luck. Oh.
He He's getting farther away, too, like his little kingdom. You know what this reminds me of? You've played Arkham Asylum, right?
Yes, I have.
A little bit of the Scarecrow crap, except more tedious. I don't know. The Scarecrow crap got pretty tedious after a while. It just, I feel like they beat the horse a little too much with that one.
Did they want it to?
Well, he's the main bad guy in the new one, right?
I heard so.
Ooh. Watch out.
Yeah, run.
Oh!
Oh, God. Got stuck in the head.
Oh, look at that. You were doing fantastic this time. Look at that. Back to reality.
Oh, God. I was getting comfortable.
Getting comfortable in the...
Yeah, because I was like, okay, you're going to move, and I just want to find you.
I bet you he's over there in that computer area. You should probably go there. Oh, look at that. How did I know?
Angel Guardians!
Angel Guardians, give me strength.
Your flying nurse phase can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
I think you need to kill the nursemaids.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. I didn't see them, though.
You're welcome.
Well, yeah, what if I know something from someone?
Think you got him? No, you didn't. Oh! See, it's just it's that laser beam. Like, it's just that charge annoyance.
Where is it?
Got it. There you go. Fucking bull! Nice jukes!
Come on, Barry Sanders.
I don't know who that is, so...
Very elusive running back from the Niners.
Okay, there you go. See? There are some people who got that reference. Maybe. I don't know.
I don't know who our viewers are or where they're from, but
well,
maybe.
My little brother watches it, and he's very big on the sports.
Yeah.
But I don't know if he knows who old athletes are. Older athletes. He might.
He's legendary.
I'm legendary, but...
Okay, you know. Now I go into those Donkey Kong videos.
Whoa. We're making it through, all right? We've got one world left.
I would hope so after I had to tell you where you guys are.
We've got one world left.
I just want to watch you guys because that Rage video was priceless.
Oh, my God. I get so mad at that game.
I hear you.
That's why I like when you come over because I don't got to play. I can just sit back and watch
well,
you play.
Well, yeah. I mean, that's the point. Like, I mean, you're here to commentate, but it's not like you're playing Lollipop where you're motherfucker.
Oh, where I'm flipping back and forth with David cleaning up his mistakes.
Yeah, and he's just back there. He walks away, and you get frustrated at him walking away.
Oh, yeah. Like you're just going to leave? Well, yeah, I'm not doing anything. You weren't doing anything to begin with, asshole.
It's so funny because like when you guys switch controllers, you can totally tell.
Mm-hmm. But I'm not saying anything. You know what? I can talk about Dave like that because unless he's in a video, he doesn't watch it.
I know. I remember we talked about that. Like he's the only person that said he's the only person who said the Donkey Kong videos are terrible. And I'm like, I feel like those videos are the bread and butter of the page.
They are. They are. Those are the ones that get the most attention, I guess.
Yeah.
Like. I mean, there's actually people watching the,
Kingdom Hearts?
No, the Infamous one.
Really?
I believe he's Lodo Plays is his YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm.
He's another, gaming channel that, I converse with on Twitter and actual, you know, YouTube.
I bet he thinks I'm fucking terrible.
I don't know. You know what, Lodo? When you watch this, why don't you...
Motherfucker!
Whoa. Why don't you let us know if you think Travis is terrible or not? But he's also, I was going to say, he's a couple episodes behind. I think he's on part 8 right now.
Oh, wow, he's there, man.
Yeah, this would be, I believe, 14, if I'm not mistaken. Not to date the episode already, maybe. Yeah. But yeah, he's commenting on them, and he enjoys them. He's been pointing out, like, you're good. This gives you a break as long as you get out of the lava.
Trying to do.
I was gonna say you should hide behind the platform.
That's
a little
what I was
bit.
Trying to do, and then I fell.
But he actually points out some stuff that I missed. Not missed, but like Easter eggs. Like there was one, and he timed it. I think it was part 4, where we were talking about Sly Cooper.
Oh yeah, with the graffiti.
Well, there was another part where you were doing a drug bust, and he's like, by the way, right there, there's another Sly Cooper. Logo. And I didn't even notice it until he said it. I edited the video and everything. He's like, yeah, look at that. And I was like, holy shit, he's totally right. So, but he's played the game before. He's actually happy with playing it because he feels like this game isn't getting any more love like it should. Mm-hmm. And he enjoyed the hell out of it, he said. So it's nice to see it revisited, especially when...
He's just like moonwalked.
Yeah, see that?
That was unintentional. Must really? Have the Michael Jackson, but I
unintentional
didn't
MJ that. There?
Yes, because I was like, why are you whacking away from the motherfucker? I forgot a dash.
Oh.
Yeah, I was trying to figure it out the whole time, but I was like, I don't want to waste this.
You've got this. He is almost dead. You could probably just fucking tug a war with him right now and beat him. No, maybe
to,
not.
Because I don't want to start over.
Ooh, yeah, halfway. I forgot.
No.
Go was walking.
No! No! See what you did?
I didn't
see
do it.
See what you did?
I didn't
oh
do it.
Oh my god! Where's his health at? It's all at the beginning?
No, it should be halfway.
No, it's not. It's going to be at the beginning.
No, it should be halfway from when the angels started helping him. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, so I'm ready to quit.
You're going to throw the controller like I do?
No, you know what? I have a friend who would like laugh at you because there was a time where I was playing Def Jam Fight for New York, mm-hmm. and we're playing 2-on-2 with our friends, and my friend made the biggest mistake. Like when he created his character, he gave himself like no toughness.
Mm-hmm.
So like, no, he gave him toughness, but he gave himself no health. So like, you hit him like a 3-piece combo, and he was already like near death, but he would like have no problem healing. But you know, my friends knew how to make their character, so. After they got him in, like, the danger, after, like, a good slam or a 3-piece combo, they would do, like, a finishing move on him or, like, a big tough slam or, like, a martial arting move, depending on the fighting style.
Uh-huh.
And he was dead. And it turned to a 2-on-1 match. And I got so mad because we did, like, 3 rematches, and I just threw a remote. And my friend's living room was, like, full of carpet, but I happened to throw the remote right at the tile. So his remote shattered.
The one spot in
the living room where... It was tile, and that's where I happened to throw the remote, and the remote shattered.
Oh, God.
And I had to buy him another PS2 remote. I was like, I'm so sorry I didn't mean to break your remote, but I was pissed, but I will buy you a new remote.
Belle's come to see you.
I see Belle.
Our guest for the night, Belle.
I love Belle.
But, also, if you guys don't know what rage video Travis is talking about, if you go to our Instagram, Kim likes to shame me, I guess you could say. Is that a good one? She likes to shame me by unwillingly taking videos of me while I'm raging at Donkey Kong. I think there's been 3 posted up so far of me. It was the owl. It was...
Yeah, I remember the owl. I was up there.
Oh, God,
and
the
then
owl.
And the penguin in the mech.
Fuck that stupid penguin.
That one was awesome. Because, like, that was... I know that shoulder of your couch is like... I was like, he's going to break
this
that.
One.
I was like, he's going to break that by the end of the night.
Oh, God.
Because you gave like a good force with punches. And
I got to a point where I was throwing my phone that night.
God.
And she was recording the time with hers. And she was like, be careful, you're going to break your phone. I was like, it's already freaking cracked, Kim. It doesn't matter.
I didn't watch your latest one, but I was like, I can't wait.
Oh, today's episode?
Yeah, I haven't watched that one yet.
Like
I Got Us, Babe, I think it's called.
Oh, yeah, I've Got This, Boo.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah. She calls me a jinx when I do that. Every time I say I've got this, I end up killing us.
I've noticed that. You're like, watch this, babe. I got us. And then, death.
But then there are some times where I'm just like, look at this. You see how legit that was? And I do some legit-ass MLG MLG Donkey Kong plays. And I'm just like, yeah, you don't see that in speedruns.
You gotta give yourself credit.
I have to, because there are some that I'm really impressed with, and then there are some that I know that I just tank on.
It's funny, because I can't help but laugh at some of those platform fails you miss.
It's the simplest ones, too.
I can't believe I missed that. Funny, because like hearing Donkey Kong yell, I'm just like, I could just see your face now. Like, what the f-? And I hear you go in the back, what the f-? And you stop.
Oh.
You're like, what the f-? I'm like, he's trying so not to curse out loud.
Oh, look, you can climb on those.
You know what? I hate my climbing in this game. Because it's like, I am so terrible. But when I play Assassin's Creed, I'm like on top of that shit.
You know, we tried to play Assassin's Creed with somebody else on the channel.
Who?
An old friend of mine. Well, not an old friend. He's a good friend still. But he, Alex, he's in the Donkey Kong videos. Some of the, not Donkey Kong videos, the
Kingdom Hearts.
Smash Brothers videos.
Oh, from that, okay, that old.
And he was the one in Farming Simulator with me, and we tried to do some of the first Assassin's Creed, but we got to do the boring tutorial stuff, and we kind of lost the interest in it, because the tutorial for that game is actually probably the worst tutorial I've ever seen.
Yeah, it really is. Like the first Assassin's Creed, it's like if you can make it through that one, then you're really gonna enjoy it. That's like the purgatory for the rest of the game.
Not that
it's a bad game. It's just damn it, man.
Just hide right there. Boy, that works. Could you shoot him from down there?
I don't even want to bother. Can't even shoot him at all because he had his little peasants around him.
Peasants. But, so we played the Assassin's Creed, and I don't think the first one is purgatory. I actually enjoy the first one.
The
one that I don't like is 3.
Well, 3 is just, 3 is just dull. I was really excited for it. But it's just that the assassin himself, Connor, was just dull.
Oh, I couldn't stand him. Like, he was just a child who had daddy issues to me.
Yeah, well, exactly.
Whereas Ezio is self-made, you know?
Yeah. Well, I think that's why they definitely wanted to give him more than what he... More of the games than what, you know, you would expect a character to have.
Like, Revelations?
Yeah.
That was one of my old men. Ezio was amazing.
Yeah. It did show his growth, especially compared to...
Yeah, because in the first... In 2... He was a kid. You've got him without his... He loses his family. He has a reason. He starts his revenge. And then in Brotherhood, he starts building the clan.
Yeah.
And then in Revelations, he solves all the problems and everything. That gets you every time.
Yeah, because he does like a fucking combo breaker. No, not again. Please, dear Lord, no. I want to just beat this son of a bitch.
I want you to beat the son of a bitch, too.
I'm really... This is going to be entitled to this duel of cocks.
Beat this son of a bitch?
It's going to be he who dwells in bags of dicks.
He who dwells in bags of dicks. There you go, nuke his ass.
Oh, no. That better be the end of it. You son of a bitch. Where you motherfuckers going? No, I'm sinking.
I believe in you. So we're going to end this episode after you beat him. I want you to, well, either if you die or if you beat him.
No, because we're not doing another episode of this motherfucker. No, this episode's ending when I kill this motherfucker. Jesus
but what
Christ.
What if it's a 45-minute episode?
Fuck it. Sorry, viewers. I'm not going to do 2 episodes of me fighting this. Belle? She was, like, right in my ear, and it, like, caused me to flinch.
Belle is bothering Travis.
I want to pet her, but I want to kill this son of a... Birch.
How about you kill this SOB and then pet my...
I will pet my... you. See, now she's in my lap. You see what I'm saying? Like,
you know you love her.
I do love her.
Take her home.
I wish I could, but we can't have pets where I live.
Oh. Well, buy a house and then take her home.
Well, that's what our plan is.
You can keep her.
Why? Why are you giving us your old-ass dog?
She's not old. She's
you
seasoned.
Lied to me.
She's seasoned.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Episode's over. We'll be right back. Who the hell is this little prick? I'm gonna kill him.
Well, now we're not getting the episode cutscenes. This is gonna explain who he is.
Typical nerd.
He's a nerd.
Not bashing him because I was a nerd.
Too. I'm a nerd. I'm not was. I
well,
am.
Yeah. I mean, in high school, but I mean, yeah, absolutely.
Heaven's Hellfire.
Is that a biker game?
No, I think it's an MMO. Yeah. It's kind of like WoW. I could summon angels to protect the victims. Which is where his power comes from. Demons and angels. But the real world? That I couldn't control. Until he gets his powers.
At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day. When they pushed me too far.
Oh, he got bullied. See, that's why you don't pick on. That's why you don't pick on nerds, kids.
No.
Because one day they're gonna get superpowers and probably murder you and then become slaves.
Or just kill you. For
like me. Well, they didn't kill him. They just.
No, I'm saying the nerds will kill.
For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. And made me call them out. Always, was stopping before they could save me.
Sigourney Weaver's a bitch.
I forgot you were calling her Sigourney Weaver. Finally, really disappeared. Where no one could find me.
hurt me.
I actually like this character, and I like his powers.
More people who were different. I knew what she was gonna do to them.
He's a cool character. He's just a nerd. Like, I love these flashbacks. The, like, painted...
The art style.
Yeah, I love the art style. Cool. The graffiti-ish. Because you're seeing it through Delson's eyes, too, kind of.
Delson? Kid is starting to get old.
They're starting to get old.
So I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. Could have done without you.
So I'm pretty sure there's going to be a choice whether you can redeem him or...
Yeah, I was expecting that.
She got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the streets against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, that's kidnapping.
First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all...
Oh, yeah. He's not calling them bioterrorists anymore.
Oh, yeah.
I like how he's like, thank you for using the word conduit. All right, so right here. We'll be back. In just a second, to figure out if Travis is going to redeem this kid.
Oh, shit.
Holy crap.
It's like he died.
I just got machine gunned to death.